Hello guys, I'm happy to introduce you Federico Mattia Papi, the director of Musica da Casa Menotti, the beautiful music series in Spoleto. And I would like to introduce him because he's going to explain how was created and the idea behind the music series and the manifestation.
So, Musica da Casa Menotti is intended to give tribute to composer Giancarlo Menotti. And how do we do that? We do that firstly by presenting these concerts in his house here in Spoleto, in what used to be his house. And secondly, we present a concert format that is particularly important for his artistic ideology. He always wanted to promote the social role of the artist in society. And so he really liked the small setting so that there would be more communication between the musician and the audience. And that's exactly what we do. The room is his salon with his Steinway piano where he composed his pieces. And it's an extremely intimate setting where we encourage the musicians to communicate with the public and we encourage the public to communicate with the musician, and there's a very nice exchange experience.
Yes, indeed, tonight during the concert I'm going to explain the story of the pieces I'm going to perform. So today also is a special event because a lot of important people are coming.
Yes, it's today is usually the concerts are open to the public, and today the concert is private. It's dedicated to Carla Fendi, who recently passed away. Carla Fendi was an important patron of the Festival of Spoleto. So this is Giulio will have the honor to give tribute to Carla Fendi, who was a very important person for Spoleto.
So we look forward to play tonight, and we will update about news tomorrow. Bye.
Goodbye. Thank you.